was the boy me old dad took me to his side, and we talked about the clothes a gent should wear. He said the style of your suit should be personal to you, 'cause it says a lot about the bloke in there. Now silk can be good until you're up to your eyes in mud, and velvet is okay until it rains. But a man wearing tweed will find he never has no need, and it shows to the world this bloke has got a brain. A bit of tweed, a bit of tweed, it's the only cloth the gent should ever need. And when I pass them by, well, I always catch their eye, 'cause they're looking at the quality of me trousers. Now flannel is alright, but you won't set the world alight, 'cause its greyness seems to state that you're a bore. But a man dressed in tweed is from a distinguished noble breed, and he won't have any trouble at his door. A bit of tweed, a bit of tweed, it's the only cloth a gent should ever need. And when I pass them by, well, I always catch their eye, 'cause they're looking at the quality of me trousers. Now, mohair is a joke, and it will never float me boat, and canvas kind of chaffs and makes me sore. But when I'm wearing tweed, all the birds fall out the trees, and I seem to get me share and so much more. A bit of tweed, a bit of tweed, it's the only cloth the gent should ever need. And when I pass them by, well, I always catch their eye, 'cause they're looking at the quality of me trousers. A bit of tweed, a bit of tweed, it's the only cloth the gent should ever need. And when I pass them by, well, I always catch their eye, 'cause they're looking at the quality of me trousers. When I pass them by, well, I always catch their eye, 'cause they're looking at the quality of me trousers.